Good morning, Nick and classmates. I'm going to talk about what Zamorano is making for the water conservation. Since this semester and for a long time ago, the principal water supplier and provider for Zamorano and all the families around the school was the UCA. The UCA has the responsibility to supply of water to many people in this place. And in my opinion, people is not doing a good use of this water. Personally, think it's important use the water provided by UCA in a good way. For example, showers should spend less time burning to reduce water waste. Other example could be reduce the consumption of water in food processing plants. At the moment when the students are cleaning the machinery, they could reduce water consumption by not leaving the water run without using it. Or in cleaning days, students could become using only what they really need and stop waste big amounts of water. I think the UCA needs Zamorano help because UCA can't with all these responsibilities. UCA only provide water to us, but if Zamorano don't implement new ways to supply of water to the school and don't stop waste this important source, all of us are going to start having problems of lack of water. These are my opinion, and that's all. Thank you very much.